We had a crash last time. We're gonna see if there's anything we can do about this, and see if we can continue with the game. This is Game Addicted. I'm Fritz. This is Star Wars: Empire at War, Forces of Corruption Modification, and we are playing as Empire of the Hand. And as you can see up in the right corner, we have a lot of heroes, including Throne Clone, Admiral Ziath, and we have Commander Stunt, Voss Park, Ashik, Suntir Fel, and we have some commando troops. Right now, we are over Bilbringi, or Bilbringi, and it's going to be a space battle. Let's see what we can do here about that. So we're bringing all the bigger ships back here. We're sending out our fighters. Let them handle. The enemies. The most important ship is that one, Group Zero. So let's see what kind of ships we have coming against us. Doesn't look like too much. They have set up a battle line. And we are just sending our fighters in to deal with what we can. You gotta love this Visvias. They have the f tremendous firepower of taking out primary systems in a couple of shots. It's quite good to have. Oh, there goes the shield generator. And there goes the engine. Next ship. There we go. This is group two. This is group three. Group one is ready. Let's put that on stop. Let's bring in another star destroyer up here. And we can bring one of those. This is group one. Not many ships left. It's just his stranglers, and our fighters have done a tremendously good job. If I say so myself, go hunt. There we go. Enemy fleet, enemy first enemy fleet at Bilbringi destroyed. No losses to our own. And yeah, as you can see, it's tremendous amount of losses to the enemy. Okay. And just to be on the safe side, let's just build a couple of those at Bilbringi. Okay, let's see. We have Coruscant, do we have the ground there as well? Okay, let's check it out. We can build a couple of things there. We always need more money. So let's build those. Upgrade the space station. Let's see. Let's start assembling a space force. At that location. And a couple of those as well. This is forces going for Burly Ice. So just so we won't have to face and yeah, 42 plus that. They will probably go for, there seems to be collecting a lot of forces here for some reason, but it seems to be disappearing right away. Strange. Could have been sending back and forth Kuat, but it seems everything going there. Oh well, let's build that. A couple of warlords as well. Bilbringi is safe. There's nothing more we can do there. How does it look up there? That's good. And Coruscant is about to be done with its defensive build-up. And we can go on the offensive from there as well. Force of One. I don't know what they are doing at Corulag all the time. Let's take Corulag. If it has only one ship. Auto resolve. And send in the ground forces to mock pop. Seems like, I don't know if they can escape from Burlais to one of the other locations, but okay. We're now going to invade Corulag. And with our ground forces, let's see what we can do for some fun here. Okay, let's see. Hand of Judgment Commando. Okay. Strangely, we haven't seen any. Oop, turret. Oh, yep. Sorry, I forgot about that. Yeah, that was that battle. And we will return from the next battle. Keep watching.